to kill.
Could have done that better.
Oh boy.
Trust the force.
One way out. Gotta keep moving.
I see you training this morning with the rest of us.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Eyes up!
Get him! Someone else get up here!
Just you and me, come.
Get to the front, stop the train. Whoa, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Get down!
that? Only way is up.
Oh, and over. Go.
What now? The train stopped?
I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps? What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? This is too easy. You'll have to do better. You bleed like all the others. Come now. Let's end it.
Get on board!
Saved by the Force again. I'll take it.
Some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Breeze Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. Now.
Need a place to meditate.
Whew. You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calicam!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
I guess this is home for now. Could be worse. Some kind of a workbench there.
song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
Not many people either.
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, General T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero.
General T'Pol.
Listen.
A guardian of the Republic.
Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when
you survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
Since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
And also with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
I guess we'll find out. Beautiful. Twin suns. Cute little creatures. We'll be back to explore in part 3.